Get a sneak peek at Disney's newest theme park,
Disney's California Adventure.
Right next to Disneyland in California.
Right next door to Disneyland.
Disneyland!
Located right next door to Disneyland in California.
Mountains.
Beaches.
Hollywood sets.
The Golden Gate Bridge.
Mountains.
Majestic.
Beaches.
Sandy.
Hollywood sets.
Glamorous.
The Golden Gate Bridge.
Rusty and orangish.
It's all California.
And it's all California. One incredible state.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Are you ready?
Yes.
For Disney's California Adventure?
I think it has something to do with California. Am I wrong?
Welcome to our very special look inside Disney's newest theme park, Disney's California Adventure, right next to Disneyland in California. Joining us tonight are Spin City's Barry Bostwick and Richard Kind. From Whose Line Is It Anyway? Colin Mochrie and Brad Sherwood. From The Emperor's New Groove, Patrick Warburton. From General Hospital and Port Charles, Jackie Zeman, Nancy Lee Grahn, John Ingle, Erin Hershey, and Kiko Ellsworth. And a special appearance by the director of the Toy Story films and A Bug's Life, John Lasseter. And now, Disney's California Adventure.
I guess it's section C.
I wonder why the big cheese wants to meet with us today.
I have no idea.
Sir, you cannot park your car here.
He's right. No cars.
Oh, no, you don't understand. This is Barry Bostwick.
No, this is Richard Kind, and we're here because we have an appointment with Mr. Eisner.
Oh, the big cheese.
El grande queso. Le grand fromage. I'll get on the horn, see if I can...
No need. I've got it right here. 8:21 a.m., Michael starts reviewing the Disney California Adventure. He is now finishing his last sip of coffee and heading to the Golden Dreams Theater. It would be our pleasure to escort you gentlemen directly to him.
Yes, follow me.
Well, you got quite a little park here.
Whoa. This is hardly a little park, Mr. Bostwick. Disney's California Adventure covers 55 acres and has 22 rides, shows, and attractions.
Each one is different.
In fact, it's the same size and has an equal amount of attractions as did Disneyland when it opened in 1955.
Only different.
It has three themed lands: Hollywood Pictures Backlot, Golden State, and Paradise Pier.
And each one is different.
Well, of course each one is different.
Very different.
Highlights of the park include a 120-foot high Wonder Wheel.
You are so inviting, like the ocean so invited to the shore. Everything your heart is looking for. I knew you were heading my way.
And there's a beautiful granite mountain peak.
Shaped like a bear.
A grizzly bear. It's the California state animal, you know.
Oh, yeah.
Well, you gentlemen will have a perfect view of...
Hey, where'd they go?
You go that way. I'll go here.
And don't you go away. We're going to see if our security guards can find stars Barry and Richard on the Hollywood Pictures backlot without a map to the stars' homes, right after this. Welcome back to Disney's California Adventure. let's see if our security guards can find Barry and Richard loose on the Hollywood Pictures backlot.
This is Security 2. We have a situation.
What's your situation?
Two VIPs have eluded their security escort and are roaming freely through the park. Repeat, roaming freely through the park.
That's a 1401.
What's your 20?
I'm at the back end of the California Zephyr. What's your 20?
I'm at the back end of the California Zephyr.
You knucklehead! You knucklehead, they could be anywhere by now.
There they are. They're heading towards the Hollywood Pictures backlot.
I should have known. Actors. Come on!
Disney Animation.
Disney Animation. The heart and soul of Disney.
Let's sneak in.
Barry, I think they'll just let us in.
Come on, I want to sneak. Come on.
All right, we'll sneak. Let's sneak.
Come on, come on.
Look at this. Oh, my. Wow. Look at Bambi.
Oh, that always had the kids in tears.
Master Bambi, don't look back. Keep running.
Run, Bambi, run! Man is the enemy.
Fire hose.
Oh, right, and fire! Fire and man!
Excuse me, sir, are you okay?
Oh, no. We're fine.
Fire! Yeah, but his mother... I'm sorry.
Actually, we're here. We have a meeting with Mr. Eisner.
Oh, well, Michael isn't here right now. He's out getting a car towed from letter C. As long as you're here, would you like a look around?
Oh, yeah, we'd love that.
Oh, that'd be great. Oh, yeah, because you see, I used to be in animation myself. I was the voice of Molt, Hopper's brother, in A Bug's Life. Come on.
Well, you certainly are very animated.
Yes, I've heard that.
A gun in here. I'll stay outside, keep my eyes peeled, you check inside.
Check.
Oh, wow. It's the Chandler Mansion set from All My Children. And Kelly's from General Hospital. It's One Life to Live's Landview Country Club.
Oh, looks like someone else is getting married. I wonder who it is this time.
Bobby Spencer!
Although it's very sweet of you, but I'm not Bobby Spencer.
You may be able to fool Scott and Laura and maybe even Roy, but you can't fool me, Bobby Spencer.
I'm an actress.
You sure are. Like when you fooled everybody into thinking you were having a baby.
See, I'm not really Bobby Spencer. I just play Bobby Spencer on TV.
In real life, this is Jackie Zeman.
Oh, so she has a secret identity now, does she? Well, I guess you would know a thing about that or two, wouldn't you, Alexis?
Actually, my name is Nancy Lee Grahn.
Oh, so it's Nancy now, is it? First it was Alexis, then it was Natasha, then it was Eddie's Angel, and now it's Nancy Lee Grahn.
Look, it's nice to know that you enjoy the show so much, but you have to realize that sometimes we're just pretending.
Pretending? Mm-hmm. Don't you think I know that? Like the way you pretend to love your own family? And when you sent your own granddaughter to boarding school, you...
Look. It's useless to try to convince you that I am an actor. I am John Ingle, and I just play the role of Edward Quartermain.
Yeah. Don't worry, Edward, your secret's safe with me.
Jackie!
Turn back before it's too late.
Oh, look, it's poor Charles' hottest romantic couple. Well, I guess I'll have to watch my back now since there's always trouble around you two.
You're a little mixed up. Okay, you see, Jamal Woods, my character, he's just a little misunderstood. You see, I'm Kiko Ellsworth, and We just kind of came here to eat.
Miss Allison Barrington, a blue blood like you must have some regrets about all the trouble you've caused.
Well, I absolutely do.
Ah, so you admit it.
Look, sir, I'm Erin Hershey, okay? And yes, I do have regrets, I admit it. I just wish I would have come here sooner. The food looks fabulous.
Oh, Miss Zeman, Miss Grahn, Mr. Ingle, Mr. Ellsworth, Miss Hershey, I am so sorry. I've called security.
Oh, good. I'll need help apprehending these suspects.
There's a disturbance at the Soap Opera Bistro? That's my 1020. I'm on it!
Where's the problem? Bobby Spencer!
You'll be amazed as Barry and Richard reveal some of Disney Animation's best-kept secrets right after this. Welcome back to Disney's California Adventure. Let's now follow Barry and Richard into the magical world of Disney Animation.
Excuse me, George.
Hey, Barry Bostwick and Richard Kind. This is an honor.
Please.
It's really your honor. I see, you know, Goofy personally, huh?
We're the best of friends. Would you like to meet him?
Yeah.
Could
we?
Yeah, absolutely. Let's take a look. You guys ready?
Yeah.
Here we go.
It takes 24 individual drawings to create 1 second of animation. Imagine multiplying that by the length of an entire feature film. You end up with hundreds of thousands of drawings.
Hey, listen, George. I know all the Disney characters. I don't know who these guys are. Who are they?
Those are Mushu.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
No, I know Mushu. I've seen Mushu. This, my friend, is not Mushu. Mushu is the little lizard from Mulan.
Dragon, not lizard. I don't do that tongue thing.
Oh, sorry. Reptilian slur.
You see, Mushu went through a lot of design changes before he became the dragon we all know. When the artists first began working on him, he didn't look anything like he does now. So if you'd been around, Richard, Mushu might have ended up looking, well, something like this.
Hey, that's me.
What kind of sideshow freaky looking thing is that?
Hey!
Yeah, I always knew you were a character.
Hey!
We should let George and Mushu get back to work.
Bye-bye.
Thank you.
Thanks for meeting you guys.
Pleasure.
Thanks for coming by.
Shanae.
Take care.
Now that we know what kind of character Richard is, let's see what kind of character you are, Barry.
Oh, this is good.
Well, I sort of feel like I'm a cross between Prince Charming and Goofy. Well, what do I have to do here?
Just have a seat. The enchanted book will do the rest.
Okay.
Just touch the bookmark.
Enchanté. It is with the greatest pleasure that we will now show you which Disney character is most like you. You are a person who lives for action, excitement, and the company of others.
Oui.
You are impressive,
oui.
Especially to yourself.
Oh.
Both Beauty and the Beast. You are most like Gaston from Beauty and the Beast.
Oh, now this is uncanny. Because I use antlers in all my decorating, too.
All right, let me try. Oh, what am I doing? We gotta go see Mr. Eisner. Come on.
No, come on. Let's have some more fun.
No, okay, one more thing.
No, three more things.
Barry, two more things. That's
Mais
it.
No.
No.
There they are.
I'll take the front.
I'll cut around back.
Oh. Gets him every time. Trick of the trade. Called forced perspective.
My partner keeps forgetting that we're on the Hollywood Pictures back lot. Come on, get up. We got work to do. This is counting as a break.
Another thing. It's always another thing with you. Those two guys could have taken us to see Mr. Eisner.
Come on, let's look around here first.
What is this place?
I have no idea.
Gentlemen, welcome to Condor Flats, home of the daredevils and dreamers of California aviation.
Oh, yeah. Test pilots blasting through the atmosphere at Mach speed. Supersonic jets performing death-defying feats. Higher, faster, further.
Right. Well, if you'll just follow me to the jetway, you don't want to miss your flight.
Our flight? No. We have an appointment.
We're not going to have a problem here, are we? Didn't think so. Welcome, gentlemen, to our Wings of Fame gallery.
Wow, I had no idea so many airplanes were designed here in California.
Well, I hate to brag. More aviation history happened here in California than anywhere else in the world. Here's the little beauty that started it all.
The Gold Glider, 1883, the first successful glider flight in the U.S.
Oh, look, and isn't that the Spirit?
The Spirit of St. Louis? Why, yes, it is. Built right here in California. Charles Lindbergh flew solo across the Atlantic in that tough old bird.
And here's the F-104 Starfighter, the first double sonic plane. That's pretty fast. Then there's the SR-71 Blackbird. That little baby could fly from New York to London in 2 hours. And who could forget the Space Shuttle Columbia, from California to the cosmos?
I know what you're thinking. Fantastic flying machines, right? Well, so is the one that will be taking you soaring over California.
Soaring over California? Let's fly.
From Los Angeles to San Francisco and all points in between.
Whoa. We don't have time to visit all those places. See, we have an appointment with Disney's Big Cheese. Maybe we could just stop by some of the beach communities.
I don't think the Big Cheese would want you to miss this flight.
Oh, man, this is fantastic.
Those security guards will never find us up here.
Telling me.
Our security guards are hot on the trail of Barry and Richard, but look what's in store for them, as it's Man Against Nature coming up next. Welcome back. Let's follow Brad and Colin along the Redwood Creek Challenge Trail in the Golden State area of Disney's California Adventure.
Thank you.
Whoa, big fella. Let's check in here. Hey, excuse us, Ranger. We're looking for Barry Bostwick and Richard Kind.
Have you seen them?
No, but you might try our lookout tower.
Ah, good idea. Where is it?
Just follow the trail. It's a challenge.
Thanks, kid.
Beautiful, isn't it?
How'd you get here so fast?
Took the stairs. Sorry, Ranger. Need your binoculars. Official business.
Code 1401?
Precisely.
Carry on.
They're heading for Grizzly River. Come on.
Tell me, are these the old buildings from the gold rush?
Yep. Plenty of gold mining went on up here in Grizzly Peak. River here runs through some of the old mine shafts.
Any gold left?
Nope, just plenty of white water. Grizzly River is the highest, longest, fastest raft ride around. Think you're ready?
Don't worry about me, my friend. I have rafted plenty of Class 5 rivers, from the Cascades to the Sierra Nevadas. I have been rolled, snagged, drenched, and pounded. I have been agitated, macerated, lacerated.
Excuse me. Are we gonna get wet on this ride?
That's a good question.
Perfect. We'll head them off here.
They're all washed up now.
And if that isn't exciting enough, watch as Barry and Richard are attacked by bugs. We'll also meet one of Hollywood's biggest directors. It's all coming up right after this. Welcome back. Barry and Richard continue to dodge security as they duck into one of the most beautiful areas of Disney's California Adventure, the Bountiful Valley Farm.
Yeah.
Excuse me. We're looking for the big cheese.
Oh, you come to the right place. California's the top producer in more than 350 different varieties of farm products, including cheese.
Oh, he's talking about a different kind of cheese.
Yeah, we're sort of the wheel of Michael Eisner.
Excuse me?
This is Security 2. Two VIPs have eluded.
Oh, no, those two security guards. We gotta hide. Where can we hide?
Underground.
Underground?
Yeah, follow the path there.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thanks.
Hey, excuse me. I recognize your voice. Weren't you in A Bug's Life?
Why, yeah. Yes, I was.
Oh, you were great.
Thank you. What was your favorite scene, I'm wondering?
We are underground.
Something about this place bugs me.
Hopper, geez, I haven't seen you since we did A Bug's Life, but you look wonderful. You look wonderful. I mean, you've lost some weight. Your exoskeleton's fallen right off you. And I heard your agent dropped you, but you look great. You look so good. I mean, and success. You wear it well.
You know this bug?
Oh, yeah, Hopper? Yeah. Hopper, this is Barry Bostwick. We're friends.
Friends? Get this loser out of my sight.
We're leaving right now. Come on.
Great cut.
Huh?
Richard?
Who is that?
David, get the lights. It's me, John!
It's John! That's John Lasseter from Pixar. He created Toy Story and A Bug's Life. He was my director.
And Richard was great as Molt. I mean, you really took that nothing little scene, remember? And you made it your own. He was amazing.
I heard. A few times.
Barry Bostwick.
Yeah.
It's a pleasure to meet you. I'm a big fan.
Oh, thank you.
Hey, guys, welcome to A Bug's Life Theater, huh?
I don't like bugs, especially talking ones.
Oh, they're fine once you get to know them. So, John. What is all this? What are you doing here?
David and I are putting the finishing touches on Hopper's performance for the show It's Tough to Be a Bug.
Oh, David, Hopper looks better than ever.
Thanks.
Jiminy, you scared the living crickets out of me. It's my job.
Hey, let's show them the rest of it.
Oh, great.
But in order to see this show, you have to be a bug.
I have to be a bug?
An honorary bug. By wearing these... bug eyes.
Oh!
We're pollinators! We're pollinators!
If you like vegetables,
fresh food and flowers,
give thanks to us bugs for our marvelous powers!
If it weren't for the fact that we like the taste, you'd be out there wallowing in shoulder-high waste! Shoulder-high waste!
If all bugs were wiped off the face of the planet, there'd soon be no humans around here to man it. The best thing about us, you can't live without us. Get it tough to be a bug.
Hello.
This is my friend Chili.
What does he do?
Throws poison quills at his enemies.
I never miss.
This part's one of my favorites.
Pull!
Ouch!
And this little guy?
This is a termite-ator. He sprays acid at his enemies.
Oh, man. Oh, that's kind of smart.
Oh, shoot. I need more ammo.
Oh, who's that? She's cute as a bug.
That's Claire de Room.
Claire de Room?
Yeah, the stink bug.
Oh, no. Don't tell me she's gonna... Oh,
blow! Who's gonna blow?
Oh, boy.
Jeez.
Well, occasionally we do have to clear the room.
Hi, John. I want to see it again.
No. We don't have time. Hey, have you seen Michael Eisner around?
Michael? Yeah, he was just here.
Oh, no kidding. You know the quickest way out of here?
The quickest?
quickest.
Are you sure you want the quickest?
The quickest.
Our security guards won't be able to track anyone down as Barry and Richard's screams get lost in the excitement of Paradise Pier.
If my instincts are right, and they usually are, I suspect we'll find Mr.'s Bostwick in kind at the Paradise Pier.
How can you be so sure?
Because it's the only place we haven't looked yet.
Oh.
Golden Zephyr. Negative on Orange Stinger. The sun wheel appears to be clear. Security one to...
What do you think you're doing?
Bingo! There they are!
Where? Where?
Right there! Behind you! They're going to California screening! They're going to California screening!
What's next?
I'll tell you what's next. It's late. I gotta find a place to sit down. I mean, Barry, we've done so many wonderful
things.
Each
one more fun than the last.
Yes, they are. But the thing is, it's so late. I just can't take any more fun.
Excuse me. Excuse me. Do you know where the cheese is? We're looking for the cheese.
Excuse me?
What my exhausted friend here is trying to say, we're looking for Mr. Eisner.
Isn't that what I said?
No.
Well, you won't find him here. I just heard on the radio that he's over at Downtown Disney.
Oh, please let it be close.
It's just outside the park.
Great.
Well, thank you.
Thanks very much.
Oh, finally, a place to sit down. This looks comfortable. Come on, Barry.
You see? That's what I love about this place. It's very accommodating. You need some place to go, boom! They send you a shuttle.
I don't think this is a shuttle.
Oh, please, Barry. What else could it be?
Yeah.
Well, well, well. Look who we have here.
You guys had enough?
No. No.
In that case, we will now lead you to Mr. Eisner. And just to make sure you don't get lost again, I shall lead.
And I shall follow. We are on the show.
I think it's fantastic.
Mr. Eisner?
Oh, hi, Michael.
Oh, certainly, Mr. Eisner. Sorry to disturb you, but I'm delivering to you Mr. Barry Bostwick and Mr. Richard Kind. If you'll just sign for them.
Really?
Yeah, right on there. Thank you very much.
Oh, hey, Michael.
Richard.
Hi, Michael.
Barry. So? So what's up? Oh, you want tickets to the park? Backstage tour?
No, we heard that you wanted to see us.
I did?
Yeah, we were told to meet the Big Cheese at the Disneyland Resort.
The Big Cheese? I'm not the Big, I wish I was the Big Cheese. This is the Big Cheese.
Oh! Hiya, fellas! Gee, I've been looking for you all day.
I'm sorry, Mickey, you wanted to see us for some reason?
Well, I want to give you a personal tour of Disney's California Adventure. Ooh, what do you say we start with a ride on California Screamin'?
Don't worry, Mr. Eisner, sir. We'll take care of this. Well, we better call first aid, tell them we got a 2515.
2515? That means their hamsters have stolen a churro wagon.
What?
You're thinking of a 6486.
6486? Why would I call first aid and tell them I've forgotten the lyrics to Good Vibrations? Now, what the? Celebrities falling over?
Wait,
what?
I have the code book right here.
Well, don't tell me. I gotta know this. 1624.
Higher.
1791.
Higher.
2824.
Lower.
Oh, I knew it. 2516.
You're close. Subtract two.
2514.
Well, I mean, add two.
2518.
Yes.
I knew it. What is it?
So, Mickey, it's just you and me, and I love that ride, and I want to go on it with you.
Aw.
Let's go.
Okay, boss.
You know, Mickey, I think this is the beginning of a beautiful theme park.
You betcha.
That's not all. We'll be right back after this.
We hope you enjoyed this whimsical look at Disney's California Adventure, a new theme park located right next door to Disneyland in California. Come visit us and experience the fun and adventures of California, Disney style. We hope to see you soon. I wonder what happened to those security guards.
Security 1 to Security 2. We have another situation. Code 1501.
What's the code 1501 again?
One chief executive officer roaming freely in the park. Repeat, roaming freely in the park.
Oh, I hate when he does that.
What's your 20?
I'm on the Maliboomer. I just lost my hat.
What are you doing on the Maliboomer?
Going up and down.
Well, how's that going to help finding Mr. Eisner?
It's not helping, just having fun. Where are you? What's your 20?
My 20 is right here.
Here is where?
I'm waving, can you see? I'm on the top of Grizzly Peak.
Oh, is that you?
Yeah.
I thought that was a mole.
Why would a mole be wearing a hat?
No, I meant a mole on the bear.
You're not helping at all. Oh, I think I see him. He's still with Mickey.
I'll meet you at Corn Dog Kessel.